say that. You don't answer to that. Your opinion is not important. Those were the voices that kept my spirit and my expression, no, my spirit from soaring and my expression contracted and cautious. Don't get it wrong. I was warned. Until one day I thought, not one day, like every day, I started piece by piece, day by day, to see a different one. To feel, and most importantly, be a different woman. A woman with strength. A woman with courage. A woman determined to be herself. And in the face of criticism and judgment, and at times hatred, as a woman, I'm still enough. I'm here, and I matter. And these are not just words we've heard a thousand times before, in motivational speeches. They are a demonstration of what is possible. So I stand here today